The first thing I did was use a base coat, and then I'm applying two coats of a metallic green. After that's completely dry, I'm using two coats of metallic brown. And you want to form this into a teardrop. Next, I'm using a light blue color. You can use a nail dotter if you want for this part. I'm just going to use the brush to make a circle. With a dark blue nail polish, I'm going to make a U shaped on the lighter blue. To make this easier, you can just skip the U shape and make a circle. So on the sides, I'm going to put a green nail polish with a small amount of glitter. Let your design completely dry and use a top coat. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Also, don't forget to check out some Egyptian nail art and a chick nail art that I made for last Easter.